It immediately puts the contours in for you, as well as the slope arrows, as I have set this up in my shading settings. You can see over here under drainage, I've chosen to show any flat spots. It will highlight them as triangles if they are flatter than 0.5%. And the low spots I've asked to display a curb inlet so I can see where the curb inlets are.